My practice is a lot of sharing of joy and fun and finding that confidence in yourself. Doing things that make you happy, finding movement that feels expressive and kind and authentic. I'm so grateful to have been a part of this workshop, to have had this opportunity to explore without any criticism or critique, just the environment and the space to do and explore. It felt good to move aimlessly.